Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently at Central Station, standing outside the Grand Concourse, in front of the Clock Tower. Again, for the annual Vivid Sydney Festival, Central Station's Clock Tower is being lit up with projections, showing different colours. So I thought I'd just show you guys some of this, and then I'll head over to the suburban platforms, and film some trains during the evening peak. Given it is the evening peak and it is a weeknight, we should hopefully get a decent variety of trains. So sit back and enjoy.
Goes to City Circle via
Waitara
train on platform 2 Hornsby. 5-4. First stop, for your safety, please remain behind the yellow line at all times and allow others to get off before boarding.
Please stay clear of areas around stairs, escalators, and no standing zones.
The next train to arrive on platform 17 goes to City Circle via Town Hall. First stop, Town Hall, then Wynyard, Circular Quay, St. James, and Museum. To City Circle via Town Hall. First stop, Town Hall, then Wynyard, Circular Quay. The train on platform 19 goes to Liverpool via Bankstown. First stop, Redfern, then Sydenham, Marrickville, Campsie, Lakemba, Bankstown, Byron, and then all stations to Liverpool.
Yes.
Centre goes to City Circle via Museum. The train on platform 22 goes to Redfern only. The next train to arrive on platform 22 goes to Lidcombe. via Bankstown. First stop, Redfern, then Erskineville, St. Peter's, Sydenham, then all stations to Bankstown, then Laguna, Birron, Regent's Park, Barawa, and Lidcombe. The train on platform 23 goes to Reedsby via airport stations. First stop, Green Square, then Mascot, Domestic Airport, International Airport, Walleye Creek, Tomella, and then all stations to...
Smoking is not allowed at this station or on train.
The next train to arrive on platform 23. The next train to arrive on platform 23 goes...